Yeah, let's play Dark Souls 3 with a SNES controller. That'll be a good experience. Yeah, so switching gears, in the last one I actually made some substantial progress. I did show everything on stream, but everyone was gone by that time because it was freaking late to be up. I maxed out both these swords. I got a whole bunch of Twinkling Titanite for this from the bird that you trade with by turning in bloody coins, those shackles, some shackles, and wolf blood. Something wolf blood or whatever. And yeah, so now I have two maxed out weapons. I have some very powerful spells, which is super exciting because this guy going to die. Just like that. And this sword's really powerful. It is a max level sword, so it better be powerful. I did find out that equipping the whole Eastern set, that does increase my soul gains pretty substantially. Hi. Well, you know what this calls for. That single target? I assume that was multi-target. Why did I untarget? Alright, well, this is actually unfortunate. I don't really have any. That's the one problem with the spell, is it is a bit costly. When my magic comes back, I'll go back and deal with them. Did I upset you? I got so used to using this on those knights, which took two hits to knock over. Everything else just kind of keels over. Yeah, I figured that there was some kind of trap. Oh, God.
Nice.
Yeah, it's very demoralizing when you do so well on one attempt and then you go back and it's like, man, I'm apparently really bad at this game all of a sudden. I still hear the jingle jangles of someone, but I don't know where that's coming from. Yeah, there's no reason. Oh, I'm the one jingle jangling. So there's going to be another key over here then. Immediately. Oh, you're the screaming child. Okay. You're not the one that's crying. Something about you really makes me not trust you. So the sounds are obviously coming from down here. Eh, pardon me. Oh, hi, everybody. Oh, it's a real party down here. Yeah, you're the crying child who is very unhappy. Can I hurt? I wish I could hurt you some way. Oh, yes. Ha, okay. Nice. There's a thing here. Facing this way. Okay. Oof. Yikes. That's the shard. Nice. What's the deal with this? I don't get it. I don't know why Oh. Hello. Oh, double hello. This might be fun.
You are safe.
Have I played? No, Old Silky. I have not played it recently. I knew it. I am facing this way. Oh God, you're a different mimic. I see everything while being eaten. Okay. I do remember these mimics, but I also don't remember these mimics. I remember that they exist, and that's... Okay, bye. I didn't mean to hit that. Okay, see, it's that sound that really makes me hate those things. Stop hitting your head. That's not healthy. Twinkling Titanite. It's actually useless. Oh, I saw that glowing light, and I saw the shiny, and I wanted it. Okay. I mean, okay, wait. Where did I die? I need to pay attention better. Oh, wait. This isn't where I thought it was. But yeah, I don't know. I'm enjoying myself. I can put more time into YouTube, which is actually something that has paid off pretty nicely in a way where... Oh, I'm here. Okay. Oh, I see. Okay, that's how you're supposed to get this. I was kind of wondering how I was supposed to get this. I have actually a fall control potion. Yeah. You know... In a situation like this, that's actually kind of valuable. I was going to make a formal announcement at some point. But I've officially created an LLC for our channel, for Semi-Cooperative. So what that means is, for those of you who don't know what that means, we are officially a company. Like, Semi-Cooperative is a federal and state-recognized company now. Oh, yeah, that's going to the profane capital. We're not doing it yet. I still got to get my, like, 60,000 souls or whatever. I knocked these guys down. Heck yeah. This feels great. Dark raids are a joke. That's unfortunate. I took too long to charge up. This is a big room for just one guy. I shouldn't be doing all this when I have like 60,000 or whatever souls up for grabs. I mean, technically I can sneak up to this and just get a snazzy stab. Oh god, hurry up. Infectious dagger. But yeah. I mean, I'll make an actual official thing. You just came out of the wall. Oh, there's two of you in there. At least two of you. Oh, hello. You can now attack me. Oh, God. This is a walkway. Didn't think it was. Is this... Oh, hi. Could have just stabbed him. You know, I prefer these to the bugs. There's still rats. Of course there's rats. I'm doing so much stuff. Wow, I have so many. Did I say runes? I probably said runes. Quitty. Oh my god, you just ate that, dude. Oh, the bugs are still a thing. Squiddy coming? Squiddy. There you are. Get zapped. Oh my god, why do you just eat that? You shouldn't just eat that, dude. Hello, you're actually doing something. I'm scared of that. This might be foolish. Okay, let's do this. Yeah, you get that drink. You got it. You like that roll catch? I totally meant to roll catch you. Nice trap. I appreciate traps. And how often they happen. We gotta go. We gotta go. We gotta go. Oh, we really have to go. Whoa, that really fluttered my cape. I was gonna say, there's totally nothing in here, huh? Oh yeah, you're definitely not a mimic. I don't even know if you need to roll for that. You probably don't. I can't believe these things gave me such troubles. Heh, 3 twinkling titanite. No other hidden treasures here that I just flat out missed? I know for a fact I've missed treasure. Okay, so I don't really know what else there is here. So this is going to take me down... Okay, that's going towards the profane capital. And then the other way will take me back up to the... prisons, I believe. Still need to get my souls back. I remember where they are. Oh, hey. You're dead, right? Okay, good. This is the way you're normally supposed to get to... Archdragon Peak. Which, if I'm not mistaken, is up there. Cool. And I thought there was normally a bonfire out here. Maybe it's up here. It might just be up this elevator. There's something there. Ah, okay. I was... Oh, whoa. That's not actually a way. I was just about to ask. What is the purpose? Alright, well... Not particularly valuable. And we go up. There's nothing below, is there? Oh yeah, there is. It's the abyss. Nice. Ah! The door that which does not open from the way you're on. Nah, yeah, it sucks, doesn't it? Oh, I see. That, like, really stuns you, man. That actually hit. Nope. Hey, my souls are right here. Yeah, I, yeah, 60 to 70,000. Okay, so... Ooh, I can get the bug this time. I flipped the top side. Bottom side. Whatever. Whoops. Okay, you will die first. Okay, so to recap, that leads somewhere I have not been yet. Oh, okay. Yep, that just reminded me where that Hi, whoa, we've got a party now. Like in Zelda, I would rather take the way that has a point of return instead of a point of no return. That's how I operate. Oh, I never realized that. When it says door, that's the door does not open from this side, I think they mean it literally. That's not the way that doorway swings. Okay, so that's what I was seeing. I was seeing his shackle. Okay, so obviously we're going to be fighting this dude. Okay, this is feasible. I can deal with this. You know what I actually should be using is this guy. You're about to get zoiped. Okay, that did like nothing. Hello. Whoa, he followed up. Well, thought maybe I can get a hit on him. I'm just going to let my passive heal do the work. 10,000 souls, that's actually not a lot. I thoroughly played through Elden Ring. I like to say 100% of it. I did mess up a couple of quests, unfortunately. By mess up, I just like missed a step in a couple of them and I got locked out of it. But I think that only happened with two of the quests. So I did all the other ones. And I did get all six endings. I forget if it's five or six, but I got all the endings. And yeah, it was a fantastic game. A really good follow-up to Dark Souls 3. And especially having now been playing Dark Souls 3 since I did Elden Ring. Definitely, oh, there's two of you. Elden Ring's mechanics were definitely cleaned up from Dark Souls. So... You know, from a gameplay perspective. Oh my god. Nice jump. Yeah, I was gonna hope that wouldn't do anything. This three shots you, man. Oh. Alright, well. Alright, I was just gonna wait for you to make yourself vulnerable. Okay, I could see you right there. That actually did nothing. Okay. Profane capital. Yes. Actually, hang on a moment. I didn't actually get where I wanted to be. This is not actually where I wanted to be. I wanted to be at the... I wanted to be at the bottom of the dungeon. How do you get down there? Do you literally have to just fall down? Welcome to the profane capital. This is kind of unfortunate because I actually can't hit you with where you're at. We're gonna have to fight you all legit-like. Or not. Or I am. Or not. Oh, that hit. I only need to hit you three times. Okay, that did one damage for some reason. Cast it? I don't know what happens. My guy, like, gets confused. Erupting flames. Oh, this got moved. There used to be a bonfire literally right here. I really yeeted that one thing. Thought there was another ladder here somewhere. Ah. Yeah, that's that other ring that gives souls. I mean, I don't really want it. Like, I'm pretty comfortable. These statues are unnerving. Okay, I definitely don't remember this. Oh, what is that down there? There definitely is stuff here I don't remember. Alright. Oh boy. Prism stones. I wonder why you're giving me prism stones. Oh my god. Oh, wow. I'm playing Labyrinthine. It's gonna be a dead end, I bet. Well, I was right. That is gonna be a dead end. Oh, hi. I could just play the rule of lefts. Okay, don't even mess with me. Alright, fine. That's obviously a dead end. But there's no item? No item. Rule of lefts. That led to nowhere. Corrosive urn. As long as you maintain the rule of lefts, you won't get lost. You may be in here longer than you need to be, but when there's items hidden about, I want the items. Oh, hi. Where did you come from? Huh, okay. Mm-hmm. Well, it seems I found... Oh, wow. No way. Don't tell me this is a mimic in this situation. Did I get myself turned around, or is that another ladder? Okay, I've broken the rule of lefts. Let's not do that. Okay, there's another ladder. Is it really that dark? Yeah, I like it. I've reached the center. Oh. Okay. I was gonna say, one of you actually did the thing. So I want to find myself back at that mimic, or that chest that I really hope is not a mimic. Yeah, so I gotta go back around here. I believe it was this way. I don't remember exactly where the chest was specifically. I feel like I'm near it. Ah, yes. Oh, thank God. I did not want to fight a mimic in these close quarters. Whoa. Well, you know what? Let's see what this is about. Oh. Okay, that's lame. Just climb, dude. Oh, all these ladders are fake. Okay. All right, let's see what this is about. I don't like the big booming, but I like the bonfire. Oh. Okay, I'm pretty sure this is all modded stuff. I'm pretty sure this is not normal. I don't want to rest. I actually don't need to rest. You won't die. Okay, I got stunlocked. Oh, you're a tough one. Okay. Yeah, he doesn't like it when I use magic. Come on, I'm like underneath you, dude. I'm not hitting your shield, man. Whoa, that is broken. All right, you've just become very lame. And the fact that if your shield is up, you literally always block. Yeah, if you're just gonna keep doing that with your thing, then I'm just gonna start doing this. Oh, that was actually an attack. Tried to roll. You're such a coward, man. Such a coward. I was gonna say that should. Oh, Jailer's Keyring. Okay, we got it. So I can go back to Irithyll. Irithyll Dungeons. I really should not have just sprinted out like that, assuming that I'd be perfectly safe. See, I'm on the main road now. King Shattered Bridge. Your devotion leads you on to fight Cave Rest. Fighter's Cave Rest. Whoops. Hello, Yorm. Oh, man. I wonder how Yorm's going to be in this. I'm pretty sure these guys don't do the same health draining effects. Okay. Wow. You're basically Man with Torch from Elden Ring. Man with Torch is the most annoying thing ever. You may wonder, oh, I got that helmet. What is Man with Torch? It is a guy holding a torch out in front, and it stun locks you. It is the worst enemy in the game, just from like what he is to like how strong he is. It's so dumb. Just Man with Torch just stops you dead in your tracks. It's so lame. It's so frustrating. Backstab. Alright. Rusted coin. I'm getting all these more rusted coins. That's really nice. That's what I was, one of the things I was trading. Oh no, never mind. I'm wrong. There's bloody coins. Eh? What was that? I feel like of all the places there'd be a mimic, it would be in the room with all the treasure. Profaned greatsword. Is that actually a greatsword? It's an ultra greatsword. That's kind of what I thought. Oh, wait. This should also be a thing. Yeah. Okay. Don't you do it. I can't attack because I unlocked the door. God, that's so... That got me an Elden Ring, too. It's like while a message is down there, you can't attack or anything. Oh, cool. Okay. I just realized how janky that is. That's just kind of in the stone. Okay.